Hello, and welcome to another PowerPoint tutorial video. Today I am going to show you how to use this awesome slide template using Microsoft PowerPoint. So, let's get started. Select the biggest picture. Go to Format and select Shape Fill. Choose Picture as option. Select the picture you want to insert in the slide. Similarly, you can change the image in other slides. And that's it. Have a nice one. We'll meet soon in next video. Bye-bye.